Yes, you're welcome back. That video, I was in that video, by the way, but I'm sure you would not recognize. Yeah, I won't even tell you. I'll let you keep guessing at home. If you want to explore, you can rewind and check. You'll never see me. I was not unveiled. Yeah, we're going next to the video I really love that's close to my heart because it's for my daughter. And when I say my daughter, it's my musical daughter. She's one of the most talented Africans to walk this earth, and I'm gonna say that she's gifted, she's talented, and she just kind of be out of I know her. Let me not bore you with the talk, but her name is Seyi Shay. Seyi Shay happens to be my musical child, and she's a wonderful, gifted, and humble human being. I appreciate her. I appreciate what, you know, what she's doing right now. I met her in London way back, and when I heard her voice, I heard what she was doing, I was like, you be Ninja. And you did. She said she was signed to Matthew Knowles, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, still, man, music is growing in Nigeria. Leave all that international stuff. You get international from Ninja. And when she came back, you know, the rest is history. She's doing us proud. She's packing awards and just staying in the face of the people, and they're loving every bit of it. This video is a new video from Seyi Shay. I appreciate it a lot. And you know, we're in working terms. So every time I see her, I'm happy that everything we put into work, you know, blossoms into something very good. She has a great voice, and I appreciate Seyi Shay right now, even till later. But the song is right now, so watch it right now.
When I close my eyes and I think of the memory, me on you, you on me, you used to love me.